sing?
Yeah, she can. People like to say J-Lo can't sing, but she worked on it really hard, and thanks to Stevie Mackey, she can sing.
I think that Chad definitely let us know that he had a presence in the Chad and Bugs show, but as far as the circle...
So yeah, Angel definitely knows that he's fine.
But I'm happy to see him.
It was very bright outside, and that was definitely a nighttime outfit. So I was like a little confused.
All right, let's get to it.
And not to show the people up that came before him too much.
Ain't nobody asked you that, but did I?
I encouraged him not to, but.
Listen, I just, when the music starts, I'm gonna give you what I'm gonna give you. And if what everybody else gave disappears, then that is for them to go back to their team with. It has nothing to do with me.
Feel free to use that. That's awesome content.
I think Gio might have a crush on... Sorry. I'm sorry.
I love hugs. I love hugs. Genuine hugs.
Am I looking at the red light or there? Where am I supposed to look? Oh, well, fuck.
Boom, boom, boom. Let me put that right there for you. Boom, boom. I gotta have the core. You know, because when you got the core, you're just like, oh, man. You know?
What's up? What did we say?
Bitch, you're ready to go already?
Yes, I'm out.
Ready to go. It's your birthday. Scorpio, please.
Can you try this cherry with your tongue?
No.
So that's a piece of me that's growing, but like being in the entertainment media space and using my platform to like speak towards issues for LGBTQ people of color, it's important to me.
Yes.
The community health work that I do.
Yeah.
And you know, so that's the entertainment part is great, but the service part is more important.
That's what it's about.
Ayala?
Who?
Ayala?
Who the fuck is that?
Fix my life? Is that not her name?
Is that like a sidekick or something?
You've never heard of her?
I've never heard of no Ayala.
She's like a life coach.
No. The only life coach I know is the one from the Bad Girls Club.
That ain't no fucking life coach. What, throw her mattress in the pool?
I went to see one of my friends in the Bronx last night. And
yeah, that's right. You left after you came from my house.
Sure did. Sorry, I didn't let you know that I made it there, by the way.
Yeah, rude as fuck.
Yeah, I got that energy.
Baby, I will Bill Cosby you and bring you there myself. Wash your drink.
Please do. Oh.
Let me start over. Oh, Lester is cold.
Why I can't put myself?
That's the name of the game.
Everybody. But that is the name of the game. Why wouldn't I choose myself?
Yeah, at this point, like, okay, I get you're offended or whatever, but we're still talking about it. So it's almost like maybe you're like searching for attention at this point.
Big circle, got no room for you square.
Hey, I never heard that song.
Then you never watched the show.
I watched the show. I just never heard the theme
song. Did you watch last season?
Theme song.
Thank you. I'll grab my phone and reach. What kind of shit? I know you too, but I didn't know you was the
thief. I have to reach out and touch somebody's
hand. You must reach out and touch somebody's hand.
To make this world a better place. If we can.
If you can.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Don't use that, please.
I'm not the one, I'm not the two, I'm not the three, I'm not the LMNOP.
I think Angel definitely knows that he's fine. Yeah, he knows.
Cut.